What are some of the major complications with corner cross-linking? In this video, I discuss a few of the major problems that I see after getting cross-linking with our patients with keratoconus. First of all, though, I do want to mention that corner cross-linking surgery is absolutely life-changing and a great thing for the vast majority of patients. If you have keratoconus, cross-linking can absolutely slow down or stop the progression of keratoconus, which is so important, especially for my younger patients. That being said, there are some major complications that you need to watch out for and be aware of before you pursue corneal cross-linking. The first one is corneal haze. So in about 1 in every 10 patients, after they get the surgery, they might find that the cornea got a little bit hazier afterwards, which will lead to decreased vision. So in those 1 in 10 patients, they might have vision that's worse after the surgery than before, unfortunately, because the cornea gets a little bit of haze over it. That's a big one that I see. Another one you need to watch out for is, unfortunately, it's not 100% successful. Some patients still have keratoconus progressing even after getting corneal cross-linking done. That happens in about 8% of my patients, where a year later, I find that their keratoconus is still progressing despite the fact that they had corneal cross-linking, and that can happen to you. Lastly, watch out for eye infections. Because it involves, the surgery itself involves removing a layer of the cornea called the epithelium, because it involves shining a lot of ultraviolet radiation on the eye, it leaves the eye vulnerable to bacterial infection and pathogens. So after with the surgery, be very careful in terms of how you're washing your hands and touching your eyes. Be very careful in terms of using the prescribed antibiotic eye drops. Use them appropriately when prescribed by the doctor to prevent eye infections, especially if you're wearing a contact lens, like a bandage contact lens. Those are some of the major complications after cross-linking. I will reiterate again that I'm a big fan of corneal cross-linking though. Those complications, while they do happen, they do not happen in the majority of the cases. In the vast majority of patients get that life-changing prevention of keratoconus progression at that early age, which is so important. Because in these situations, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.